What's up, everybody? Welcome to Money Management Channel. My name is Andriy, and today I'm going to be doing an update on Gala Games token. And in today's video, first of all, I will show you where we are on the price chart and how we get there. Then I will continue with the fundamental news that might drive the price of this token. And at the end of this video, I will share my thoughts and my technical analysis. And I will show you what should we expect next. So let's start with the price chart. I made my previous video right here, somewhere at this point, and I've told you that we have two possibilities and we have two major key points. First key point was this top, and for now it is a B, top of the B wave. And the second one was this bottom. For now it is a bottom of our A wave. And we had two possibilities. First possibility was that potentially we might have this as our retracement. And I've told you that if we will break this bottom, and it happened right here, this count will be invalidated. And it happened. This means our main count becomes this one. And we have, this is our A wave, this is our B, and this is our C. And I've told you that we have to hit lower targets, and these targets might be your accumulation point. And as you can see, we hit all of these three targets to the tick. First target was at 0.32 Fibonacci retracement level at about 55.4 cents. Next one, 0.5 extension, and it is confluence with 1-to-1 extension. And it is 46.2 cents and the golden pocket. And we hit the highest border of this range. And it is $0.37. Congratulations to all of you who follow my channel for quite some time, because I nailed all the movements of this asset. And right here at this very point on my previous video, I've told you not to enter the position. And because of this call, you saved up to 55% of your money. And it is very, very good achievement. So I will share my thoughts and my technical analysis in just several minutes. And for now, let's continue with the total sentiment for entire crypto industry. For now, we are sitting at the total market cap of $2.29 trillion. It is a 5.45% decrease over the last day. And all of the cryptocurrencies are in red. And I have to say that Ethereum is one of the strongest ones, because it lost not more than 1.23%, because it had a very good bounce to the upside. And during the last 7 days, it is still in green zone. It gained a little bit less than 1%. So we have massive, massive sell-off, and we have to be cautious because of this price action. And let's continue with the Gala numbers. For now, it has $3.77 billion of total market cap, and it's up for 13.88%. And it has total tradable volume of $2.29 billion, and it's up for 140.75%. Very good increase in volume on this movement to the upside. And this means this asset is quite bullish, because of this, let me show you right here, we have the same volume on Binance exchange. And this means this movement might become a new uptrend. But everything I will show you in my technical analysis. So if I switch to news tab folder, we don't have any recent news related to Gala. All of these news a bit outdated. We have 6 days ago, 6 days ago, and so on and so forth. The most recent one was made 2 days ago, right before the crypto crash. So this means we don't have much news related directly to Gala Games. And if you type in Google search bar Gala Games, you also won't find any recent news related to this token. And that's why we have to be cautious. On top of that, let me show you that on apewisdom.io, on the entire section, let me show you that I switched to all tab folder. We have Gala Games on the 79th, I guess, let me show you. Yes, on 79th row, and it gained 27 rows during the last 24 hours. But the number of mentions is still very low. It is only 29 mentions, and it is decreased by 9% during the last 24 hours. So we have to be cautious, but this asset, I have to say, has a very good movement to the upside. From this bottom to our current price, we have about 46% of potential profits. And before we dive deep into the technical analysis, please subscribe to my channel, hit notification bell, and hit the like button. This helps me a lot. So guys, what should we expect next? First of all, our A wave should has a shape of simple zigzag or five-way structure, and we have a simple zigzag. Let me show you. Our B wave should have a strictly three-wave structure, and we have this structure right here. And our C wave should have a shape of five waves only. And for now we have, this is our first wave, this is our second, this is our third, this is our fourth, and we don't have any more waves to the downside. This means we have to be cautious, because most likely we will have another leg to the downside, and this leg will give you another opportunity to enter your position. I don't know where we might land this leg for now, but we can project some targets. And let me show you first of all, well, I don't need these tools, and let me clean a little bit the chart as well. So, how to project the potential movement to the upside compared to this movement to the downside? And it's quite simple. We have, as I already mentioned, this is our first wave, this is our second, this is our third, and we are in the fourth wave retracement. And to project this bounce, we have to pull the Fibonacci retracement tool from this top, from the top of the third wave to the bottom of the third wave. And what do we have here? We hit exactly golden pocket, statistically the most probable level of trend reversal, and we had a good bounce from this range. This means we might see some lower price action. So I don't need this tool. And what should we expect next? In my opinion, we still have these levels, the 0.5 and 0.618, 0.65 as our accumulation, as our main accumulation points. And because of this incompleteness of this movement of the C wave, we have to wait the next movement to the downside, and probably we will see it in the next several sessions. But let me show you two major key levels. First of all, we have this top as our major resistance, and if we will have some retracement to some levels, I don't know where, potentially at about 46 to 40 to maybe 50 cents level, and then we will have another leg to the upside. This movement, when we will break this resistance, will invalidate the count of the C wave, and this means we will have the bottom of our C wave right here. And technically we can count five wave structure in it, but it is not so obvious, and we have to make different assumptions. But still, it is one of the possibilities, but less probable. Second one, if we will break this bottom, the bottom of our latest recent swing low, we will confirm this wave as our C wave, and we will hit some lower target. And this means that our next potential level where we might land will be 1.618 extension, and it is a confluence with the 0.786 retracement level. So the range in between 27.8 cents and 23.9 cents might be your next accumulation point if we will break this bottom. So I think it is quite technical that we have this movement to the downside, and I have to say that because of this volume, we have very good chances to hold this line, and we might have even double bottom pattern. And if we will land at the range of about 37 cents and have a good bounce with the conviction of volume, this will confirm that we potentially might have the double bottom pattern, and this pattern is a very strong bullish pattern. On top of that, let me show you that we have a decent confluence level with this previous price action, and it is a very good confluence with our golden pocket. This means the probability to hit lower target than $0.3456 is not so significant. This means major accumulation point is still our golden pocket. The range in between 34.56 cents and 37.06 cents. And if this level holds, I will do another update in just a couple of days, and I will project some new targets which we might hit in our movement, in our major movement to the upside. So I think from the technical standpoint, that's it for now. If you like my video, please hit the like button and subscribe to my channel with notification bell, and see you guys and girls next time. Bye.